Stella Hosting went nuts on this Black Friday. Shared hosting plans, flat 50% off. Unmanaged cloud plans, 50% off. Managed cloud plans, yep, that's 50% off. And I do have an exclusive 5% discount code that stacks. So, if you want to get as cheap as you can, get the shared mini plan for $1.40 a month, saving you $20 on an annual plan, making it the cheapest option there is in 2025. That actually works. The middle option, which is the entry cloud plan for $9.48, saving you $125 annually. But if you really want to get some value, get a managed cloud plan for $14.23, saving you anywhere from $200 to $600 based on the tier you buy. Just to give you an idea of what to expect, I bought the mini plan for $16 a year. Since it does not come with a domain name included, I also got a .xyz domain name from Parkbun, which is $2. I created a website, an e-commerce store to be exact, for $18 in total. And I ran a GT Metrics website speed test, 160 milliseconds time to first byte and a total load time of 2.1 seconds. I mean, this is not the fastest plan I've ever seen in my entire life. This $1.4 plan scored better than Bluehost, better than HostGator or FastComet, Ionos or other budget options that really are just nicely packed garbage. But the best deal and what I absolutely recommend you buy this Black Friday, if you're thinking of creating a website or you already have a website and want to save some money on the renewals this year, is the Scala Hosting Entry Cloud Plan. Just as a reference, I've also created the exact same website using the entry cloud plan and did the exact same test. It was around 3 to 4 times faster than the mini shared plan, loading my site in 0.55 seconds with 147 milliseconds response time. And the real life test was super snappy, loading pages no problems at all, even without pre-caching any of it. You can get a 1 year entry cloud plan for $113. This includes free migration, so if you're sick of paying like $300 or $500 on your current provider, this is a good time to switch, because Scala Hosting will migrate your website, databases, emails, and everything for free. All you need to do is buy a plan and fill out this form right here. You also get an additional free domain name, but you will have to contact the support and tell them what name you want for them to add to your account after purchase. It's not automatic like it is with Hostinger. The entry cloud is different from other plans because it's set up like a VPS, meaning you have custom private infrastructure in the backend for your server, but the control panel for managing your site is kept as if it were shared web hosting, meaning you get all of the power and customizability with none of the front end complexity. That was a big sentence, but essentially it's very powerful and very easy to use. Once you buy a plan, Scala Hosting will set up your new server and you'll get an email where you'll be able to create login information for your server. Once inside, this is your server level controls. Sounds scary, but you probably don't need to do much here. You can see how many resources your website is using, and it does allow you to switch between different web server software. I highly recommend switching from the default Apache to OpenLightSpeed if it's not done already, but all of your website level stuff will be managed using S-Panel, which is way easier to use, and it's kind of the same as cPanel, which has easy to use tools for WordPress installation. On top of that, you can add a custom email address and use it together with your domain name, managing up to 100 email boxes completely free of charge, and you can create any box you want with your domain name. I feel this is a great opportunity to save a ton of money for the upcoming year on a great service. Even my business website, Emit.Reviews, is hosted here on Scala Hosting. I probably can't say enough good things about this provider, but Scala Hosting is independently owned and they really do look out for their customers. The support is great. There's no shady marketing stuff going on, no hidden fees, limits, or anything like that. they're always on the customer side, not on the shareholder side, if that makes sense. So happy Black Friday, and if you need more detailed information on Scala hosting, I have a very in-depth review right here, where I take a look at the control panel, compare them to similar options on the market, and find what are their weak points and what are their strong points. Anyways, happy hosting, and I'll see you guys around.